That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
All I see is the trail of bodies they left behind.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem.
You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because you couldn't pay your fees.
Sloan's not running a fucking charity.
With this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Agara would have been slaughtered by the Kent.
Watch where you're going.
Hey!
Piss off.
You order, you pay.
I said...
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Not interested.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information, among other things.
So you're a smuggler.
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I. There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane, I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Keep your hands where I...
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
You must be Sloane Kelly.
I know who you are. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Venterev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
Just point me to where you're holding him and there won't be any trouble.
No. There won't be. Drop it! Now!
You first.
Get out, or I'll put you down.
Thanks for the hospitality.
Chambers are closed. Sloane's orders.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
Pathfinder, over here. Have a nice chat?
She almost shot me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Let me guess. Comes with strings attached?
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Ven alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloane's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us. A Resistance agent will be waiting to pick Ven up.
Ven's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omnitool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Working with you has been enlightening.
For us both. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
This appears to be the maintenance shaft Reyes mentioned.
All right. Looks like it leads to a stock room. Sam, anyone up there?
No heat signatures detected. The room is clear to enter.
What do you want?
The Archon ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I'm not with Sloane. Ephra sent me. Answer my questions, and I can get you back to the Resistance.
So I'm trading one cell for another?
This is what happens when you make deals with the bad guy. Or stay here. Sloane's sharpening up a spike just for your head.
I'd rather be miserable than Karkon food.
Which brings us back to the Archon ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
This is your way out of here. A Resistance contact will be waiting.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
You resent Ephra, so the Archon used that against you.
If Ephra was a better leader... it doesn't matter. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Betra, Drac. Are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep. Our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree.
Nakmor Mortem made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
We won't make any rash decisions. Drax just brought a problem to the team. Let's dial down the emotions so we can be clear-headed.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Illidan's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates.
We still have to find the Ket transponder. That'll lead us to the Archon's ship.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kalo the nav points for both Illidan and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
In the armory.
So, Kalo, who's that woman I keep seeing you with on the Nexus?
What? Whom?
You're always short of credits after we come back.
Now
is
orbiting
it because of her?
It's complicated, Suvi.
Anomaly on sensors.
Anomaly on sensors.
Thank you.
city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
That's where Reyes said he'd be.
If you think you're heading into the bad, you may never come back.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
How toxic can it be?
Thank you.
The exiles have quite a setup over there. Won't be happy to see us. It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
A wind farm?
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
The transformer platform is off kilter, an easy fix.
Thank you.
Look out. Our connections won't do us any favors in a camp like that.
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad in the area.
Looks like the Collective tried to get a ransom out of the outcasts. Wonder if it worked.
The attached nav point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location. This technology is unaffiliated with Kadara's factions, Pathfinder. Its owners are likely criminal class.
Thank you. Hey, Scudder. Get any closer and I'll hit you with a corrosive bomb. Killed two looters today already. You want to test me?
Whoa, hey, we're no outlaws. We're friendly.
Then come prove it, slowly.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.